Opposition senators sought to find out what is government's timetable to resume the death penalty. But the Attorney General said considerable amount of legal work must be done before it is returned.
We expect to carry out the death penalty as soon as is lawfully possible in all the circumstances. That there are three steps of approach towards managing the criminal justice system as it relates to implementing the death penalty. The first is, of course, that you have a high court matter where conviction may be given. Secondly is that you're, of course, entitled to appeal that to the Court of Appeal. After appeal to the Court of Appeal, then to the Privy Council, and then lastly to the Inter-American Commission on Human Rights.
He said the appellate process has been the stumbling block to the implementation of the death penalty.
One notes from the data standing under the last government that of the 37 people on death row, 29 of them have had consideration by the last government. And of that 29, 6 of them were met with a conclusion of appeal at the Privy Council, just at the 5-year marker